Jets fans probably felt like they needed a drink after last weekend's embarrassing loss to the Bills, but police say a New Jersey man actually blamed his DWI arrest on the Jets. Officers say 57-year-old Chris Grayshock of West Milford was staggering and smelling of alcohol after an accident on Route 23 in Wayne. Police say Grayshock admitted to rear-ending a car, eventually failing a field sobriety test where he stated, "I drank too much because the Jets suck." Police then placed him under arrest.